Before you got cast as Captain America, I did an article saying Marvel should consider Anthony Mackie for the role. America's a melting
pot.
You
son of a bitch.
Why not give it a shot? And then they ended up casting him in the sequel.